Hi, it's Jennifer from Soul Source Tarot, and I'm here to do the daily vibes for around November 1st. Now, keep in mind the timing is fluid. We're just going to see what comes up. We are. What do we have for around November 1st? What do we have? Golden opportunity. So this is an opportunity for something long term. Okay. An opportunity to go down a new path. It's a golden opportunity that can grow into something really, really big. This is something you can take to the bank. Somebody may be getting a gift, something you can touch. Okay. This is an offer of some sort. Something of monetary value. This is the path to abundance. Okay, you will be getting an opportunity to go down a path. This path leads to something big. Okay, a big, huge opportunity that you don't want to give up. Beautiful. It's absolutely beautiful. So you're going to be getting an opportunity. You may have asked for it. Okay, this is manifestation. You may have asked for this. Here it is. Whew. You may have to make a spur of the moment decision. Okay, this is a choice. May have something to do with moving. This is stepping into unknown territory, making a choice at that crossroads. You get to choose. Do you want to stay or do you want to go? You may have to make a choice. You want to stay? You want to go? Could be definitely a spur of the moment decision, but it looks as though somebody is looking at a huge opportunity. Okay, they're looking at a big, it's something that can really grow. You can really grow this. Okay, it's something that can last for a very long time as well. It can lead to success. So somebody is looking at that. It may involve travel or something like that. But it is definitely something that you manifested, because that's the card of manifestation. It's also a yes answer. If you're looking for a yes or no answer, it is a yes answer. So get prepared to hear some news. I think it's very positive news. Somebody has made a choice. Maybe it's you. You may have made a choice to go down that new path. You know, the path towards abundance, the path towards prosperity, whatever this is a golden opportunity. But there's still some sort of decision here. This card wouldn't be here. You have to choose, because you will have to choose between, you know, leaving something behind or moving forward. There will definitely be a choice involved here. Somebody's going to have to make a choice. To let go of something that is toxic, that is unhealthy. Now, the devil reversed is extremely unhealthy by the looks of things. Now, this is about breaking free, a need to break free from an addiction or a codependency. This is taking back control, turning your back on something that you don't need. You're going to need to turn your back on something that is very unhealthy. Something that you have been tied to. It's not going to be easy to sever ties with this. But you have a big, huge, exciting opportunity for growth and stability. But it will require breaking free from something that you have been dependent on. So it's going to be a tough decision. It is. Somebody has been tied to a situation that is not good for them. It's not all it was cracked up to be when they got tied to it. Now it's time to break free. You have to make the choice to do so, because it looks like you're being told to just do it. Just go for it. This is exciting. This is very exciting. That's the Ace of Wands. It's a new vision. It's a new desire. It's a new drive. It's a new exciting opportunity. It could be a new sexual partner. It could be a new job, a new business proposal, new home, new car, new gift, whatever it is. Whatever you're getting, it has potential to grow into something huge. Okay? This leads you down a path to abundance. Okay? But you must break free from something that you are tied to for the wrong reasons. Could be drugs, could be alcohol, could be a person, could be a job, could be the things that you have. You know, you're going to have to leave something behind. Okay? You must free yourself or things are going to get worse. And I think things have been getting worse in somebody's life. Knight of Cups reversed. And the King of Pentacles reversed. Oh my God. We have somebody here that's very, very focused. Okay, they're very focused on everything but love. Okay, and maybe that's why that Devil card is here. When we get people that are focused on materialistic items, you know, money, cars, houses, living up to the, you know, what the neighbors have to say. That's what we got here. We have the Knight of Cups. The Knight of Cups in reverse is an individual that is a heartbreaker. This is a heartbreaker right next to the King of Pentacles reverse. This is somebody that's interested in everything but love. Somebody that insane with the Knight of Cups. We got somebody here that is not looking for a relationship, really not looking for love, doesn't have a lot of love to offer, very focused on, you know, themselves. There could also be somebody that is doing something illegal. Okay, there could be some illegal activity here, and you know, just saying, there could be somebody that is engaged in illegal activities. They could get caught. Okay, they could end up in chains. They could end up behind bars. Just saying, somebody could definitely, that could definitely happen. But this does, but sometimes it's those bars that lead people to stability. So somebody could be on the path to stability, but it may not come the way that you expect. Okay. It definitely, I would say expect the unexpected, because I do feel like that is the case. Okay. I think we have somebody that has been in a deep, dark place. They have been doing something that is very unhealthy. They are going to be given an opportunity to break free from this unhealthy situation, whatever it is. We also have somebody here. We have a couple of different scenarios. We have one person that is emotionally unavailable, that has buried themselves into their job to bury their feelings. You know, it's just easier to bury my feelings if I focus on my money. This person may be losing something. They may be losing a golden opportunity because they're too shallow. They're too superficial. They can't see that they have a big opportunity. They're so focused on themselves. Their head is so big, you know, that they're losing an opportunity, a big, huge opportunity. So that's one person. We also have another person here that is emotionally unavailable, emotionally uncentered, may have some sort of addictions. Maybe it's a drinking problem that doesn't work. This person doesn't work, can't work, can't get up in the morning. Very, very lazy, very not dependable, irresponsible. This person is going to get an opportunity. Maybe it's a new job. They may not take it though. They may not take it because of their addictions, because they don't want it. There is a new opportunity coming here. Okay. Like I said, we have two different scenarios. Pick which one is yours. Okay. There's definitely an opportunity to go down a new path. For an individual that is definitely very stubborn. Both these scenarios, we have an individual that is very stubborn and isn't following their heart. Okay, somebody isn't doing what their heart is supposed to do. We could also be dealing with a narcissist here, with the King of Pentacles reversed and the King of Cups reversed and the Devil reversed. We may have a narcissist here who, you know, isn't very practical. This person only cares about themselves. We do have somebody here that only cares about themselves. They're not interested in love. Okay. I think we have an individual that sweeps problems under the rug, that doesn't like confrontation, can't face reality, is very unrealistic. Definitely somebody that is very unrealistic, that is it feels like this person is losing an opportunity. It feels like whoever they are dealing with is moving. They're moving, because this is moving right here. The two of wands is moving, stepping into unknown territory, making expansion. Somebody is moving. They're going down a new path, and that will probably be this person's loss. It's gonna be a huge loss for this person, you know. And you know what? One man's loss is another man's gain, or one man's trash is another man's treasure, however you look at it like that. Anyhow, this is breaking free from a toxic situation. This is a decision being made to break free and focus on that golden opportunity. So somebody is going to be getting an offer that does break them free from this individual that doesn't have anything to offer. Okay? Angry. This person, I feel like this person that is going to be experiencing the loss may be angry. There could be some mental abuse, physical abuse, verbal abuse, neglect. This is an individual that is dishonest, that is power crazed, that is cold and abusive, that doesn't really have much of a conscience. Very, very selfish. So we definitely have a selfish individual here that... I feel like this is the person that is being left behind. What is going on with this king of this guy right here? Eight of swords, trapped in prison. Somebody could end up in prison. I don't know. They could end up in jail. Eight of swords. And I remember I said illegal dealings. So if somebody is doing something illegal, I'm wondering if they're going to get caught. They could get caught. Anyhow, the Eight of Swords, and that leads to stability. It does. The Eight of Swords is trapped, mental turmoil, not seeing, needing to step outside. Somebody needs to. They need to step outside of their comfort zone. They need to break free. They do. Somebody needs to break free. Movement. There is going to be some movement. There's going to be messages. Things are going to change very, very fast. There's going to be some rapid changes. There's going to be news arriving. Somebody hasn't been following their heart as well. They haven't been getting any such type of reciprocation. It feels like there's been a one-sided love affair here. It's like unrequited love. Somebody has been trapped in the situation. They've been tied to the situation, holding on to it. But now there's going to be some movement. There is going to be some movement. A decision is being made to focus on the future because there's another opportunity that is huge. This has been an obstacle. It has been an obstacle for this person that is breaking free. But now we have an individual that is ready. They're ready. Ready to take control. Ready to sever ties. Ready to break free. Five of Swords. Oh my God. That's a fight. That's a battle. That's defeated. Surrender. Walk away. Somebody's going to be walking away. You win. See ya. Goodbye. Yes, sir. Somebody is walking away. There could be news of a battle. There could be news of a fight. Just saying. We could have an individual. Now I'm looking at these three cards. We could have an individual that is in a deep, dark place. Okay. They're in a deep, deep, dark place and they come and they pick a fight. They pick a fight. They come to fight. They're struggling. They're struggling with their ego. We have ego here for sure. And they come to pick a fight. And that's what sparks the movement. Okay. You could be you could hear of it. Okay. You could receive messages of a battle, of a fight, you know. That leads to a separation because of that devil card. Leads to a separation. Or leads to... jail. Okay. Somebody could end up in jail. Okay. But hopefully there's not. I was going to say there could be some weapons, but hopefully there's not. Anyway, be prepared to hear some news. News is going to be arriving about a toxic situation that has unfolded. I feel like there's drugs involved here for some reason. I feel like somebody is going down. And I feel like there's another person that is now broken free and they're allowed to go down another path. They're free to go. So anyway. Hierophant reversed. Oh my God. Now the Hierophant reversed is somebody that is controlled by a father figure, you know? So it's poor counsel. We have an individual that is having a hard time. They're having a hard time doing the right thing due to society or due to social pressure. This person is questioning their authority. Okay, this is an individual that is not very spiritual. They're probably in a relationship or a partnership that is not on the same page, but they're holding on to it for egotistical reasons, you know. This is like a disgrace. There could be even some public embarrassment here. Just saying. I do feel like there's going to be news. I think it's embarrassing. Breaking rules. There's illegal. There's somebody here that feels like they are above the law. They're breaking rules. They're going to do something illegal. And I feel like they, you know, if they survive, you know, I'm not sure that they might end up in jail or prison. There's definitely going to be some sort of separation with the devil reversed and the higher Hierophant reversed. There is. But we have an individual that has been staying put. Okay, they've been staying in this situation, you know, bound to it. They've been staying trapped in fear, you know. But now there's going to be movement. You bet your ass there's going to be some movement. There's going to be a fight, okay? There is. There's definitely going to be a fight. So yeah, that's what I got. There is a golden opportunity waiting to be had, waiting to be grabbed onto. It's huge. It's huge. It's something you ask for. Maybe somebody has been asking. They've been asking for their best life, or they've been asking for this golden opportunity. They've been asking for success. And, you know, the universe works in mysterious ways. If you are holding on to the wrong one, you must let go to be successful. We have an individual that does the opposite of what they say. They're not very honest. They're not very truthful. But I feel like there is about to be some sort of... reality check. We do have a reality check because the Ace of Pentacles is a reality check as well. We have an individual that is very, very stubborn, very self-centered, very shallow, very egotistical, very mean, very cold, very abusive, very emotionally unavailable. This is absolutely, positively, 100% a narcissist. This narcissist is about to face their demons. Good luck.